Taapsee Pannu has said that she will not apologise for her double filter comment about Kangana Ranaut, for which she has faced flak from the later sister and spokesperson Rangoli Chandel. "Seriously, I will not apologise for my honest opinion. I did not know that she has a patent on curly hair because I was born with curly hair and my parents are responsible for that. So I cannot apologise for that either. Rest, I do not what else I have copied. However, if I am a copy of a good actress like her, and I always maintain that she is a good actress, I take it as a compliment. I am also called Sasti. Yes, I am not the highest paid actress, so that way you can call me Sasti. I do not reply to that individual because they do not matter in my scheme of things. Why should I pay attention to people who do not matter to me? They are taking time out to say things to me, meaning I matter to them. Everyone knows how to bully and even I know to answer back. But there is a certain use of language and vocabulary. That I have not learnt and I never will. So I answered in my way." The actress was speaking at a media interaction to promote her upcoming film Mission Mangal. The whole argument started a while back because Taapsee jokingly mentioned in an interview that Kangana needs a double filter because she is brutally honest and that puts her into trouble. Kangana's sister and spokesperson Rangoli, however, was not amused and she launched a tirade against Taapsee.